little chats in front of a fire with a stranger. That's the closest thing to movies now.